Let me demonstrate to you what it means to work into the back loop for single crochet. I've already worked one row of single crochet, chained one, and turned my work like a page in the book. And I'm starting in the second little V over, which is the first stitch of the row. This is my turning chain. And working into the back loop just means that you insert your hook down in between those V's, yarn over, pull up a loop, and continue, pull through the two loops, which is the regular single crochet. So if you turn your work, you can see the little V's, and you're simply working into the and around the back loop. It's considered the back loop because it's furthest away from you. And that's it.